director of the New York Asian Film Festival. I also assist with programming here at Fantasia. I'm happy to be here for the 15th anniversary. I've been coming for 13 years, 14 years actually, because it was the one that was skipped. So 13, 14 years I've been coming, and it's always thrills me to be able to stand on the stage here and introduce films that I like to the audiences here. So today we're showing Tomie, which is the 7th, 8th, 9th, I don't know, in the series, but don't even think about all those other Tomie movies that came before, adapted from the manga by Junji Ito from in the 90s and 2000s. This is a brand new beginning. This is a reboot, a restart, and a return to the original style and tone of the manga, as the director will tell you in just a minute. In Japan, horror movies are traditionally released in the summertime because, for a long, long time, because the whole idea is you go in and you watch a movie or see a play or read something that gives you the chills and it cools you down in the hot, hot summers. Outside, it feels like a Tokyo summer today, so be happy that you're in here and you'll definitely get some chills from this movie, which I think is a really interesting combination of Iguchi-type stuff and the original manga writer's ideas. So with no further ado, let me bring to the stage the man responsible for this film and also for Karate Robos of Borger, which we showed yesterday, as well as The Machine Girl and Robo Geisha, director Noboru Iguchi!
Hello everybody, my name is Noboru Iguchi, director for this movie.
昨日の、ザ・ボーガーに引き続いて、今日またこのスクリーンでトミエを、上映していただくことをすごく嬉しく思います。
I'm very honored to be here and especially right after the movie play last night, Karate Robo ザ・ボーガー. I'm playing another film of mine, Tomie Unlimited here, so I'm really glad that everybody shows up today. Thank you.
このトミエは、昨日のザ・ボーガーとだいぶ雰囲気違います。ギャグもちょっと少なめでごめんなさい。
Well, for this film, it's totally different taste to it compared to Karate Robo ザ・ボーガー. So this has a different theme to it. And also, I put the minimum of gags and jokes inside. So you're gonna see the difference.
で、この、トミエは今まで日本で8本、映画化されてるんですけど、で原作はかなりグロテスクな描写が多いんですけど、その今までの映画版はグロテスクな描写が、ほとんど映像化されてなかったので、このトミエはなるべく原作に近いグロテスクな描写を再現しようと思いました。
Well, this Tomie movie was, Tomie had eight different movies before, and then this time I made this film with a lot of touch. It's originated from original comic, because original comic Tomie involves a lot of grotesque scenery, and then but the previous movie didn't involve the grotesque scenery into it. So this time I put more the grotesque scene into it. That's why I really want to make sure that the this movie is a lot closer to the original manga.
Yeah. この作品は、同じ、ホラームービーの元祖である、大林信彦監督のハウスに、かなり影響されて作っているところがありまして、かなり曲もミュージックもわざとハウスに似せているし、最後の流れる主題歌はハウスとほとんど一緒です。
For this movie, attempted to make the movie inspired by
Director Nobuhiko
Obayashi, who made the movie called House, and I was deeply impressed by that House movie. So for this last ending road of music, the song was a lot like House music as well. So I hope you can see the kind of similarity to it as well.
We just saw House a couple of years ago. How many people have seen House?
Well, after the movie, I'm gonna tell you which part of scenes that I was inspired by the House movie. So please stay up for the Q&A.
Stay around for a Q&A, please, after the film.
この作品は一応 J ホラーなんですけど、J ホラーっていうのは、幽霊、ゴーストがちらっと って見えるチュッ見えるだけっていうのはないですけどチャっていう感じなんですけど、それを覆すほどいろんな、ゴーストがバンバン出てきて、かなりモンスターとしてバンバン出ます。だそのバンバン出る感じを楽しんでください。
Well, this movie is categorized as J horror, which means that you can see a little bit of a review of ghosts like here and there, but not so much of the review to it. But like this time, I made sure that all the monsters and the ghosts really shows up in the screen. So I hope you're gonna enjoy it.
あとあの、今回はホラーということで、まあ、ギャグは抑えてるんですけど、どうしても癖でギャグっぽいシーンがあるので、そこはあの笑っちゃってもいいです。
Well, for this movie, well, it's meant to be a horror movie, but it's because of my own taste of putting a jokes into the film. So if you see some scenes where it has a lot of a sense of humor, don't hold yourself, please laugh as well.
あと見終わった時に、なぜとかどうしてって思う描写がいっぱい多いと思いますので。できたら皆さん最後まで、上映が終わった後も言っていただいて Q&A でいろいろ質問をしていただければもう何でも答えますので、
はい、Well, for this movie, you might question yourself why this scene end up like this or that. So you might end up having a lot of questions. So it's really important that you stay until the Q&A so that I can answer so many questions from you guys. So please stay up.
Yeah.
Everybody enjoy. Stick around for the Q&A. Thanks for the Nobara Uchi for coming up. I'll see you after.